160,000 jobs lost. It's not a statistic. It's 160,000 sleepless nights and hard conversations. Because Joe Biden supported the NAFTA deal he said wouldn't send our jobs to Mexico, and backed bad trade deals with China that shipped our jobs overseas.